My shadow and I are one. Every day I live in darkness. Each day a repeat of the one before. And I never know if tomorrow comes, but I always hope my happiness is drowned in fear. My mind is lost. My soul no longer mine. And I are one. My cries are not heard. My laughter not. I speak. I no longer know my own voice. I am left with my face to show my emotions, but my face hides beneath the torture within. How can you hear me? This question you ask has a simple answer. I am now you. I have caught your attention, and now you're trapped inside my head. Your and you are one. You will live in my darkness. Your days will be filled with my darkest thoughts. My darkest thoughts. The repetition. Your cries, your screams, your speech, your laughter will not be heard. You will not know your own voice any longer, because mine is all you. Your happiness is drowned in my fear. Your mind is mine. Your soul belongs to me. I did not choose this for myself. The tingling sensation that runs down your neck, down your spine. We can turn that